discretion is advised.
Weaponsmith open! Weaponsmith here! Weaponsmith open! Weaponsmith here! Weaponsmith open! Weaponsmith here! Come get your ammo, guns repaired, oil, new findings, and sharpest weaponry in the crossing! Oh, howdy, ma'am. Oh, yes, that's right. Good to meet you, young lass. Your name's Franklin.
Oh, so pleasure to make your acquaintance. I'm Lily Linwood.
Well, it's so good to meet you, Lily. Is there something I can assist you with? Would you happen to be so inclined to step into my office here?
Sure.
Excellent. We have the finest wares in the crossing. The best ammunition and the best weaponry that this state has to offer. Handcrafted. All of it. Every stroke of metal on there was touched by a man looking to do what's right, looking to make money for his family. Every stroke is a stroke of justice, just like this country stands for.
Handgun ammunition, please?
Oh, well, handgun ammunition really depends on the handgun. Would you be so inclined to show me your iron so I can take a look at it?
Sure.
Look at what we have here. Oh, my. Where did you get this work done, young Lily?
I'm not quite sure who the craftsman is, but I did get the gun from my friend, Walter, as a gift.
Oh, excellent, excellent. Well, he must be some friend, if I do say so myself. Just a moment, please. I need to drain my lizard, if you don't mind. I'll be right back, and I'll be with your ammunition. I have just what you need.
Oh,
thank you. It is handcrafted ammunition, okay? And I do something to the outer shell that allows the bullet to be more penetrable.
Oh, that sounds amazing. Thank you.
Yes. It's glorious. Just wait right here a moment.
Okay.
Apologies. It was the beans I ate this morning.
It's okay. I understand.
Excellent, excellent. All right, well, how much ammunition are you looking for? Because we have a limited supply of these, I like to call them hollow points.
How about, would 20 bullets be all right?
20 bullets? Well, it's something we could work with. Oh, I'm sorry. $10.
That's all right.
Excellent. Okay, well, go ahead and hand it over and I'll get you your ammunition. Oh, thank you so much. Excellent. Okay, let's see here. Yes, oh yes, that's where I left that. Oh, I've been looking for that. Silly me, oh! Ah, shit! What the hell is that? Where did this come from?
Is everything alive?
Oh, no, it's something... No. It's back here. I have it. Let me see here. Yes, of course. Oh, yes. Oh, I know where we keep those. Wait just one moment, please, ma'am.
Sure.
Thank you. met a man who was out on his own. He chose to wander this world all alone. He said, heaven can't help me, I'm so far away from where they found me on that day.
Yes, yes I am, sir. Good to meet you.
We never introduced.
No, we haven't yet. My name is Peter. Peter Wong. Good to meet you.
Peter Wong.
That's correct. Yes.
All right. I'm Senior Deputy Sanctum.
Well, good to be, pleasure to meet you. I'm planning to be the new gunsmith in town. There isn't one operating right now, is there?
There is, yeah. He's owned the shop longer than I can fucking remember, to be honest with you.
Oh, well, that surely is good to hear. I have no qualms with working underneath someone.
He actually just, I believe he just finished making me a revolver. If you wanted to go over there and have a conversation with him.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Good to know. And do you happen to recall his name?
How about we go over there? We'll get introduced. I have to get my revolver anyways.
Excellent. Excellent. Perhaps I'll be doing the work on it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Be safe.
You as well.
Yes, fantastic.
Well, what was that? I'm sorry, say that
again. I said, well, perhaps if he gives me the position of being able to work there, I'll be the one working on your iron.
Perhaps you will. Perhaps you will. If you do end up taking on that establishment or working with him, you'll see me off a lot, because evidently I'm the senior in this town.
Excellent, excellent. All right, well, I'll be sure to go over now and introduce myself. Why don't you gather your irons and get them ready for work?
I do have this one worked on already.
Oh, excellent, excellent. Storm's coming in. Better get inside. You said your name was Mr. Reek, was it?
Reek. What the fuck? Sanctum.
Oh, Sanctum. Yes, of course. Sanctum. Oh, interesting name.
You said I seem married.
Oof. Oof. My, oh, my.
Eddie.
Oh, good day, sir.
I just appreciate if you stayed on the outside of camera.
Yes, of course, of course.
How can I help you there, fella?
Ah, yes, well, not me. I'm here for a possible work study, if you're willing to offer. But maybe perhaps you'd like to help the deputy here first with his arms.
Yeah, of course. It's 720 there, Sanctum.
I don't have that on this door shut here. Much better. Much better.
There. I'll just step over here.
Yep. So what's your name then, Phil?
Ah, good to meet you. Peter. Peter Wong is the name, sir.
Ah, well, good to meet Mr. Wong. My name's Flood. I'm the senior gunsmith here.
Hey, Flood. Pleasure's all mine. My daddy taught me the ways of gunsmithing back when I was a child. I've been doing it ever since. Did some work down in Valentine as well. I'm looking for work, really, and was hoping to, well, perhaps hold a position here in the shop in Rhodes.
All right. Let me get your telegram first. I'm not the owner, technically. I'm the senior gunsmith here. Any hires have to be covered through Cooper Garrett.
But Garrett, yes, of course, I'm sure they would be. Heard of the name. Heard he's a master crafter in himself, yes?
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, his name's on the building. Garrett's Gunnery. He's been around here, 3 years now.
Yeah, it's quite impressive. It's good to see other hard-working gunsmiths in the crossing.
Oh, yeah, of course. But, yeah, we could get an interview process going on. He's got some questions he wants to ask you, probably.
Yes, yes, of course. I'd imagine so.
Was your telegram?
Yes, I'd have to check on that down at the local post office. Is there one near?
Yep. It's just down the way. I could take you there if you'd like.
And again, Peter, you can call me?
Yeah, Peter. All right, Peter, let's head on down there. Everything to your satisfaction?
I believe we should... This is going to be a pain in the ass. Let's see what the cylinder looks black.
Okay, yeah.
Well, so mighty fine gold plated. Look at that. Wow.
Oh, she ain't here.
I'll just get this sorted there, Peter, and
well, Mr. Fred, head on if you want the opinion of a master gunsmith, I think the gold cylinder fits quite nicely there, but that's just me.
I think it fits on this one mighty well, because it's covered with black on the edges.
Yeah, personal preference. I personally like the brass and black approach myself, but...
Yes, well, yes, it is. You get what you can afford, can't you? Yes. That looks quite glorious, sir.
Did you want anything else done to this while I have it on the bench there, Sanctum?
Yeah, put an engraving on it. Put a Sanctum dash, and then in quotes, keep your chin up.
All right.
Well, you work on this, sir. I'll go check the telegrams, all right?
All right, sounds good.
Excellent, yes. Yes, ladies?
Oh, hello. Wait just a moment there.
Yes.
I'll drink of water here!
Hello, ladies. Fair day.
Yes, a fair day it is, indeed. Oh, my.
That's quite fair. You look quite fair yourself there. Happen to be a virgin.
Wait, it's kind of personal information. And if somebody uses me to not be a virgin, then I would suggest that I am not a virgin myself.
Do forgive my sister. She's very curious, but as we all are, as I'm sure you are as well there, my dear, which I don't think we were able to acquire your name.
Well, I'm the new gunsmith in town.
Oh, Peter, nice to meet you there.
A gunsmith is there?
Oh, my. How rude.
I'm fine, no worries.
Incredibly.
Excellent. And to whom do I have the pleasure?
My name is Gertrude Fane. These are my sisters, Morgana and Thisbe.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance there, Peter.
Pleasure's all mine.
Now, just out of curiosity there, Peter, you did mention that you are the new gunsmith here. Bill, I was wondering if perhaps you wouldn't happen to be too busy at this very moment now.
Well, I am about to have an interview with the head gunsmith in town, so I can appropriate my proper position here.
Right.
Well, that could be delayed a little bit.
Yeah, surely that could be delayed.
Yes, we have a gun problem we'd like you to come look at our cabin. Oh, no, it's a damn thing to work.
Yeah. Oh, is that right? Well, do you have any more details? I surely could look at the problem and have any fix you need, as long as the...
Categories, my friend?
Well, I do have gun oil, yes. I do have all of the necessities used to properly fix the weaponry, yes. How about ammunition? I do sell rare hollow point ammunition for certain types of guns. If they fit the gun, I could perhaps acquire you some extra powerful ammunition.
Oh, extra power!
Mm-hmm.
Yes, indeed. Maybe we'll have you take a look at the cavern while you're out there.
We'll make it worth your while, you sweaty young boy.
Yes, well, he did say he was working with another customer for...
Time. You must come with us now.
Yes, come with us now. We'll
get you
right back this way. No time at all.
Yes,
come.
Surely.
Come now.
All right.
Come with us now.
Sure. Oh, you have a carriage.
We do. Yes.
Oh, yes.
I thought so.
An interesting style to you, young lady.
Oh, thank you for noticing our style.
Yes, I can appreciate new and upcoming... I don't know what it's called.
Women of the cross.
Styles.
We are.
Yes, yes. Quite something to see
we
people...
We are bona fide.
Yes, well, that could really catch on, I think. I think a lot of people would be interested in dressing like y'all.
Ladies first.
Oh, look at this. Well, this is quite nice.
Come on in.
Yes.
Come on in and get comfortable with our sister there, this year.
Hop on.
Yes, of
course. Don't be shy. I don't bite below the neck.
Yes, well, I hope not. Quite lovely.
Oh dear.
Yes.
We have company.
Oh, hey, is there a threat?
Cougar.
Where's the cougar?
Oh, heaven, a cougar! No.
Oh, I have a gun I could take there if that cougar.
Let the man help us.
Yes, I sell this gun, actually. $300. It has over $500 worth of custom work on it. It's quite beautiful, I must say.
Oh, yes. It looks like quite the marvel, yes. Surely, that will do just the trick with our furry friend. Where the hell is it?
Yes, everything's fine here. You'll see, it works to perfection.
Oh, everything shall be.
My, you have the most interesting eyes, I must say.
I can say the same about yours there, Peter.
I believe it's skedaddled. We should be safe.
Has it skedaddled? Wonderful.
Sure about that?
I shall prepare for the gun cleaning.
Yes, of course there, sister. Right this way there, Peter.
Yes,
come now,
excellent.
Don't be shy. Get comfortable.
I don't mean to rush you, but yes, I do have a prior meeting that I must attend. Do you have the rifles here on hand? Where can we see them? I'd like to get to work.
Oh, they're just inside here. Come. Right in this chest here. We like to keep all our valuables in here. Do you have a look there?
Yes, excellent. Okay, it's in here, you say?
Yes.
Well, you'll have to step back. I apologize. I need some space. Yes. Yes, you'll have to step back a little more, unfortunately.
A little more?
Okay. Yes. Thank you so much.
But of course.
Let me take a look here. Yeah, well, it seems jammed.
Oh, does the box... Oh, the box appears to be jammed.
Oh, yes, that's the issue.
Oh, dear. Well, our guns are inside there.
Oh, mittens.
Yes.
Whatever shall we do? Oh, shit, was that the cougar?
No, the cougar!
Oh, never mind. I thought I heard something.
So
I made a fire for it's getting dark.
Oh,
all right.
Well,
Morgana, yeah. Yes.
Excellent. I'm not going to be able to do much work for you if you can't show me your weaponry. You have no way to open this.
There's got to be a key around here somewhere, right, sisters?
I almost forgot the key. Must be somewhere around
the
here.
Key, that's...
Okay, yes, around
here. Sorry, but give us one moment here.
Yes, okay.
Peter.
Yes, ma'am, I apologize.
I don't mean to alarm you, but we brought you here for a different reason.
Okay, you want to buy some weaponry instead of getting it fixed, yes? Because I have just the hand cannon for you.
Oh, mint I have no condition. Doubt,
yes.
Peter.
Yes.
We actually acquire something else of you.
Yes. Well, unfortunately, ma'am, that's about all I offer is gun work. Not really sure what you're leaning
Come,
towards.
Come, warm up to the fire. We'll tell you all about this way.
Follow this view.
Surely you
Follow.
Could have... Told me this in town, yes?
Be a good little boy then, follow her.
Follow her.
Yes, yes, I'm going, surely. Oh, yes,
Come by the fire, get
Isn't the fire nice?
Yes, it's... I run quite warm-blooded, actually. I'm warm as it is. Don't need the fire.
We'll explain to you. You merely have to understand.
Yes, I can understand, ma'am. Do you understand that I'm a businessman and time is money and you are taking that away from me as...
Then let us not waste any more time!
We are not going to waste any more time.
Okay.
There we go. Now we have him nicely.
Sorry there, Peter.
What is this? What's the matter with you?
We don't acquire your guns nor any of your business with us.
Prepare the torches.
You want something else of yours?
Look, I've just got into the crossing here. I have nothing.
Circle, sisters. Circle.
Circle around him.
Oh, no. I'm talking dead, dude.
Morgana, over here. Circle around. A triangle.
There we go.
Face away. Face away.
Face away.
Prepare for the dance. The fire dance. May the ritual begin! Now!
Blood, sweat, and tears.
Blood, sweat, and
Why?
And brought us all together this night. Peter, you shall giveth your blood, sweat, and tears to us.
Yes, you shall, Peter!
Look for the Morgana.
Look, I'll give you what you want.
What could this be? Tears for the gods.
Just don't kill me, please. Just don't kill me, please.
Oh, we're not going to kill you. We're just going to take your blood, sweat, and tears.
Why did I have to run into them? God damn it.
Now who shall go first, sisters? Who shall partake in the
see if we can get him crying a little bit when you're drawing the blood from him.
Oh, yes. Fair
draw
time.
The tears. The fire will bring the sweat. Then the blood.
Look, if it's money you want, I don't have any yet. I'm just making my way here. I have a gun. I have a hand cannon. Quite pricey looking. I can give you that. What do you say?
I told you what we wanted.
You can take it. You can take it. Surely there was blood, sweat, and tears put into the work of this hand cannon.
Gertrude, make him cry.
I'll make him cry, all right. Are you ready to start crying, Peter?
I'm a grown man. I'll have you know, sir.
Even grown men can cry.
You know what I'm going to do, Peter? I'm going to take your fancy gun and I'm going to throw it in the water because it's a piece of shit.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
You
that's
don't
all I...
do good gun work, Peter. You're... piece of shit, gun worker!
Look, it's not even mine. It's not even mine, okay? I'll tell you, I'm not
you're
even...
You're lonely, Peter!
You're going to die alone on this mountain.
No, you're right. You're right. I'm not even a gunsmith.
That's right, Peter. You're not a gunsmith. Admit it. You'll never be one.
I never planned to be. I'm a thief, all right? I'm just a simple thief.
A thief by you?
Yes, I'm a con man. You understand? I take from people who are weak.
Help me, Peter!
What is this?
I need your tears, silly boy.
What is this?
Now cry!
I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna
cry because you can't make any good guns, you piece of shit.
I'm not a gunsmith. I'm not a gunsmith.
He mentioned you as a thief. Well, you're a shit thief there, Peter.
You will die alone up here, Peter.
That's right, Peter. If you don't give us what we want, we're going to kill you.
I realize that.
Now stop crying, you little bitch.
I mean...
Ooh, I'll take them.
I mean, what do you want me to do here? What do you want from me? What do you want?
Apart from your sweat, we want your tears and your blood.
Don't make me start cutting an onion near your face, Peter!
Well, I'm not sure what you want me to do. I can't just form tears.
Make yourself sad, you piece of shit!
Kick him in the nuts!
Yes, kick him in the nuts. You'll cry.
Wait, yeah, don't do that. You don't need to do that.
Peter, now cry.
I'm sure I can come up with something if you just give me some time.
Now, just kick him in the
10 minutes or something.
Kick him in the nuts.
I have to. Not necessary.
Gertrude, some space.
Just put the I'm trying.
I'm crying.
Crush your testicles, Peter. You want me to crush them?
What do you want me to do? I'm trying
to
cry.
Kick them into oblivion.
Wait! There's nothing there. I don't know.
I don't need you to cry like that. I need your
He's
tears.
He's wailing like a banshee, but there's still no tears, Peter. Produce those tears now.
Look, maybe we could work out some sort of deal here.
What kind of deal?
Well, I don't know. You seem to be in control of this, don't you?
We demand virgins! We have virgins. Young virgins.
Well, if you... A young virgin... Well,
listen to me very carefully, Peter! I need your fucking tears!
Wait, wait, Let's hear them out first. Let's hear them first. And if nothing of good, crush his grapes with your heel.
Fine!
I hear the cat. Oh dear, shit.
I hear the kitty too, you better.
I don't hear anything. I'm crying.
What deal would you like to make, Peter?
I'm going to have a large shipment of guns coming in the next week.
We don't want guns!
Guns are worth money! You must want money!
I don't want money.
I don't want money. Young virgin born.
Young virgin born? Well, the saloons are full of them. I'm sure of it. I'm sure of it. I could find you all the young virgins in the world. I could swindle them into following me into the forest where you're waiting for them.
It may be hard to believe, but us three fine ladies have a hard time finding young boys. Perhaps this one could make a good errand boy. What do you say, sister?
Yes, yes.
Not a bad idea.
You bring us young virgins, and you can take all the valuables off of them. What say you?
Yes, yes, that sounds like something we could work with. I took this gun, this beautiful $600 plus gun off of a young virgin. I'm sure of it.
Whereabouts?
Valentine City. Valentine City.
He is a weakling. I don't really want to do the ritual with him. He's not that strong.
He's
a bit of a worm. Perhaps we could work something out then, along the line. Tell you what. You find us young virgin boys, and for every virgin boy you bring to us, you can keep all the valuables on them. Deal?
Yes, deal. Definitely. Deal. Deal.
We know where you were.
That we do.
We know where you reside, Peter.
I know what your tears taste like, Peter.
I wonder how much you would hurt to put the torch right by you.
It's a deal! It's a deal!
Good. Right.
Done. A deal's been made.
A deal has been made.
It, Peter, you wish you'd never been born.
Yes, yes. I will not go back on my word. I'm a man of his word.
Very well, Peter. A promise here and a deal has been made. May you never break it.
How do I find you? How do I find you when I have the virgin's blood?
We all have telegrams, silly
boy. Yes, we have telegrams.
Well, I'm pretty sure you don't know how to send a raven. TW911... He's crying. Get the tears quickly.
Oh, right. I'll get the tears for him.
Get the tears quickly. My dear sister.
It's all right. I have a bandage just for Gertrude.
Do you? Okay, okay. I will take him then. Get my sister. Get the sister. I will get his tears. You really are a worm, aren't you? Pussy.
Hang in there, Gertrude.
This is a deal. You can let me go now, surely. Yes.
Just wait a moment there, Peter. We'll return you shortly.
Here, lie with the cat.
Yeah. west of the smoke. I'm looking at danger close now.
Oh, wait a minute. Give it to me. I need it. You're cleared hot.
Can't be cleared hot.